Everything that we have built for Cranio device, you can reuse it for this fixture too. It's powered by the Cranio firmware.
This fixture is to calibrate the satellite control board that we produce for the customer. HydraTune, you check the 3V35 volt power supply to the board and even check the function of the stepper model. We make it in-house, designed by Sanjay, and we build it here. It's going to help shorten the time of firmware flushing. I'm running the calibration. So the firmware is checking each of the component board. It's checking user permission now, and it passed, and it moved to review NIF firmware now. Now it's turning on the satellite, and it's going to check the 5-volt power rail on the board. You can see now, the one that is passed, it's like all green.
I'm creating the firmware that's running this microcontroller that was on the fixture. I created a generic endpoint for the test fixture. We can send like what is called like a fixture command message. And within that fixture command, there is like a key, which is like the identifier for which command we should run. The Python script also gonna check the BLE connectivity using the BLE dongle here. So it actually check if the flash firmware is advertising the BLE and we can actually connect to that. It's gonna check if we can move the stepper motor or not, or if there is some failure with the IC, which is like the stepper motor controller in here. Is there any open circuit or something wrong with it? If all of that pass, can judge that the test has passed and there's nothing wrong with the board or the firmware.